Road safety is an issue that impacts all of us. Aviva is taking a smarter approach to road safety by thinking out of the box in terms of how to address road safety issues, and that's how Take Back Our Road started. Highline Beta provides a unique solution to the problem we're trying to address. It allows us access to startups who are like-minded. So MicroTraffic is an innovative startup that looks at camera footage and tries to understand what happens at intersections.
My name is Craig Milligan. I'm a road safety engineer and co-founder of MicroTraffic. MicroTraffic's technology works by automatically detecting everything going on at an intersection from a traffic camera. It measures risk events and reports that data back to city engineers to improve the safety of the intersection. A near miss is when two road users almost hit each other. The cameras could pick up when someone is turning left out of an intersection. They make it through a gap in cars and then almost hit a pedestrian who's on a crosswalk. One of the departments of transportation that we support monitored an intersection and found near misses were happening every day. And after it was converted into a roundabout, there were zero critical near misses. Working with Aviva is important because they're going to help our technology get into more cities. And we know when they start using it, they're going to start saving more and more lives.
So the relationship we have with Craig and the MicroTraffic team is more collaborative, more partnership based, and we're excited to have them on board.